All right, so this is my first time playing Palia. Never played before. Complete scrub noob. Fellow streamer Arrow Garfield, who I've known for many years, has been playing the game, and I was watching him play for a while. I was like, I'm gonna download it and just see what it was. This comes completely full of stuff. I've pretty much stripped all this. This is where you put your base. There's some kind of weird clipping going on here, what I've seen in other people's videos too. It's been there for 7 months, because that's when the guy made the video, this clipping thing. So I don't know why they haven't fixed it. It's kind of alarming, to be honest, to have like a bug that's lasting that long. So this is my fence area. I haven't done this. All the stuff that was like over in this area, I got rid of it, all the trees and everything. And then I made, here's the workbench, basic tent. There's the clipping, which is annoying. And I made 3 chests, bare bones. Very first little bit of time in Palia. We'll see how it goes, if I'm interested or play. It just seems like a nice little wholesome game. I remember a friend of mine, Baby Cakes, was playing it, and somebody else, and I was kind of like making fun of it. But then I was watching somebody play, and I was like, I don't know, this seems like a pretty nice little game. So I'm going to try it out, and we'll see how it goes. I don't know. I'll update, do updates now and then, so on, let you know how I'm doing in the game. Alright, bye-bye. Bye-bye. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't subscribed.